512 dining could soon reach new heights in Naples. Today, City Council will talk about a rooftop dining ordinance.
If it is approved, too, it would allow some restaurants on Fifth Avenue to expand. NBC2's Christy Soto is live there right now. Christy, rooftop dining was allowed on Fifth Avenue, we know before, but the city put an end to it.
Good morning, Lisa and Clay. Well, you know, rooftop dining was not limited to the ground level 20 years ago, but back in 2000, after noise complaints, they had to make some changes. So a local realty investor here, Christopher Shukart, has his dream set up high. He wants to have a rooftop restaurant right here above Chops. Today, City Council will be reading an ordinance to allow rooftop dining to make a comeback. Today, they'll be discussing what was added to the ordinance, like limiting rooftop dining to the 800 block of Fifth Avenue, the noise buffering measures, and limiting hours of operation. They'll also be prohibiting live entertainment. City Council is considering a rooftop restaurant in this area of Fifth Avenue as a five-year pilot program. On May 5th, they'll have a second reading and a public hearing, and you can count on NBC2 to keep you updated as we learn more on Fifth Avenue's future. Live in downtown Naples, Christy Soto, NBC2.